As proposed in this project phase, a fluid simulation in the NRP through particle physics has been implemented. Such simulations are of critical importance when it comes to reproducing locomotion patterns such as swimming gaits, as a realistic estimation of the feedback forces applied during such experiments is necessary in order to allow models to capture the complexity of adaptive motor control and behavioral learning based on environmental stimuli. The implemented method is a closed-loop interaction between the rigid body physics simulator and the fluid simulator, enabling the exchange of forces between fluid and rigid bodies. The result is the movement of rigid bodies under the effect of the fluid. At the same time, a visualizer of the fluid particles has been introduced into the NRP frontend.